You got it, girl. You got it. Yeah, you got it, girl. And this should go all the way to 95. I don't wanna fuck around, give you my last name. Go ahead and get both of those and go right to the red. If I run on the treadmill for a little bit. Mom said. I mean, we cool. Yeah, he cool. What a joke. I didn't know y'all were talking until I actually got together with you.
I know, we told you when we all went out that night.
Oh, yeah, yeah, you did. You did. Because
I kept calling him Luke Cage and he was laughing.
Oh, yeah, we could call him Luke Cage. I mean, he could be.
The first Luke Cage, he looked like a Joe Mason just gonna die.
They cool people though, but
Jermaine's like
he don't make him no more. I don't think he do, cause Jermaine was telling me some stuff.
What happened now?
Like, I don't know. I think he tried like faked on him a little bit. and Troy always wanted to hang out with, you know, with the fellas. So Joey ain't doing that. Nigga, man. Fuck is this nigga doing? Is he playing? Bruh. Oh, he quit.
Shit in your face, nigga. Wipe your face. What the fuck? Shit, you butt. What's up, nigga?
What's good?
Nothing. On the 15 minute break.
You in the bed. Get your ass up, man.
My station is open.
Yo, what? Oh. That shit ain't sound right. I was like, what? Your station?
My workstation. On a 15 minute bed. I got a 3-bedroom, yeah. But you're really nice. That's what's up. That low ass tub, don't nobody want that shit. Oh, it's a 3-bedroom, that's what's up. They did good. The way he does up the hit. Man, Jasmine was talking about Sebastian yesterday. I was not trying to respond.
What are you doing now?
She is like talking about some jackrabbit.
What?
He might have sex.
What's wrong with that?
Nothing. I didn't say nothing was wrong with it. She was like, she said she ain't feel like it. She said he won't have sex more than 2 times. He was like 30 minutes later, every 30 minutes later.
Okay. I'm surprised David didn't want that.
She said, cause she be feeling nauseous. I'm like, well.
She pregnant?
Who?
Yeah.
Oh, nobody knows. I don't know. Is she pregnant? She said they're pregnant. They're gonna take the responsibility. Yeah. That's all that was said.
That doesn't sound like to me she's nauseous. What the fuck?
I mean, she said she'd be nauseous by a certain time. That's their business, I don't care. I just hope they do the right thing, you feel me? That's really what I care about.
what the fuck you smiling?
It's okay. Good, bro.
Don't call me fucking bro. Cut your dick off.
Cut my dick off.
Say, mom said he went to go see It last night.
Alright, you like it?
He said it was decent, long as fuck.
Everybody keeps saying that shit.
I don't think
I'm gonna
go see that in
theater. I think I'm gonna wait.
I think I'm gonna wait.
You mean
this shit? I think I'm gonna wait.
Cause they dragged that out enough, bro.
They did. What are you talking about? They only did one reboot.
The first one was long as shit, too.
The first one's good. Somebody in there with you?
Yeah, somebody game check. He cut his thing off.
Don't nobody want to hear that shit.
Quit, bruh, because these niggas are crazy. Sit up. He's sitting up right here. Oh my god, niggas is trash. Terrible passing. Oh man. Oh my god, bro. There you go. Pick it out. What? Maybe let me get. Why would he be able to go? Why would he even put that up? Watch this. And he's still missing. Trash. Right here, bro. All right, never mind. Yep. You want to go? Oh, I swear to God, I hate this game. Might have my badge. I've been dunking on this nigga.
Yeah.
Miss. I know. Yeah.
Nigga, you love that motherfucker.
You know it.
No.
Yep. Bro, this shit is beyond me. Hot pockets.
Hello?
Hot pockets.
Hot pockets.
Yeah. This nigga need to box out.
Nigga, I need to see you. Sit.
When? I don't know. It changes every week.
Maybe when I one day, if I work at Walmart, I can see you. I think it'll be a good vibe when you work at Walmart. I miss my family.
No type of court vision. That's why I can't play with randoms in a rec center. Bruh, get out the paint. Play. He's still standing in the paint. Get out the paint, bruh. You're trash. Oh my God. Can't take this. Come on, bruh. Wow. Whoever watching this, don't play with trash people.
Thank you. how'd you see that performer all the way to Thailand?
I mean, cool, that's how I was going to buy in Target, right?
You know what,
that
place, now we
need
the paper towels too, so.
We got a whole case of paper towels in the garage.
Let's go. You never know when you're going to run out of paper towels, and they were on sale. The good brand, like the good brand.
I'm coming to bed. I can't believe you sent me to Target. Got me here doing collage and shit. I ain't in third grade. Jackson been sleep since 9:30. It's 11:30 and you got me in there glue sticking all. Like I'm saving the day. I'm not listening to you. Got glue.
Nigga, join the party.
Nigga, I'm about to go to work.
Oh, I ain't know you about to go to work, bro. I didn't even know you was on the game. I just play with some randoms, bro. Right, I quit because they trash. I couldn't take it. You got the 7-foot big man who want to stand in the paint for an hour. I can't take it, bro. It's annoying. I hate playing with randoms. I got to play with people I know. I know they're not going to stand in the paint. It's annoying. And it's gone. Cause they like niggas.
So I'm off for the next 2 days though. I only work 4 hours today, so I'll be home quick.
Yeah, I'll be at work, bro.
Grind 90 stars, cause I'm about to be a 90 now. I'm an 89.
I'm an 88.
Yeah, so 2K, we got the money after that update though. It wasn't trying to let me upgrade my player. It wasn't trying to let me upgrade attributes or biases. I'm like, don't tell me they just broke my damn game. I got BC and I can't spend it. It kept saying, purchase corrupted. I'm like, come on now, don't do this. I'm legit about to like, hit up 2K in the heartbeat and give my money back, nigga. I'm hit up 2K, then go on PlayStation and give my money back for this broken ass game. That's supposed to be like this. Came and bashed.
This shit crazy.
I'm pressing on the part, though. These niggas suck. I'm playing with. That was awful. They're cut to basket. Niggas are retarded.
What time you gotta go to work? 11?
Huh?
What time you go to work? 11?
Gotta be there at 12.
Oh shit, we could've run a park game.
No, because it's like an hour walk.
Oh, never mind.
By the time I get to work, it'd be like 11:50.
Oh, you actually walked to work. Oh, shit.
I don't walk all the time. I walk when I think I need to work out. And then working there is a workout in itself, so.
Yeah, I don't go to work until 2:30.
Huh?
2:30. So I ain't gonna be on until like.
Hopefully that nigga when, Kenny gets the game.
When
his car came today. I hit him up yesterday. He didn't respond. And then all of a sudden he just texted me. I don't got the game or my money. I like that.
Damn, what the fuck going on?
I don't know. He need to figure out something. Let me get up out this daggone house.
I'm about to get all mad, bro. This game already pissing me off. At least Madden service ain't fucked up. It's 2K service.
Madden service be at the janky too. But not like 2K is right now. I charge up my controller, put it in rest mode. That way when I come home, everything is
Alright, fool. I'll talk to you later.
Alright, fool.